operation and that baby will have straight feet.
That Tilly is some woman, Griff. One day she walked in here out of nowhere and
I'll fill in love a boy with all the facts, Junior.
Hello, Mac. Dusty.
Where is this new nurse's aide I've been hearing about?
You too.
Dr. Torrance asked you to meet him for plastic surgery in 5 minutes.
Right.
Reception.
Come on, Griff. Now you'll see the McCoy in action. She came out of the clouds one night without a single reference. I hired her on the spot.
I thought orthopedics called for specialized training.
Oh, it does. Some people are born to write books, symphonies, paint pictures, build bridges. But Kelly, she was born to handle children with crutches and babies in braces.
Sounds like one of those sweet Florence Nightingales.
Not Kelly. She's tough. Runs her ward like a pirate ship. She makes Captain Bly look like a sissy.
What do you want, a medal?
Best thing in the world for him.
Sit down. Now, let me see you touch your toes.
Too far away.
What do you want, a medal?